guys, so welcome back to my channel. So this is Khushbu Khan and you're watching my channel, so welcome or welcome back. Okay, so I'm back with a new video today. It's a haul from, I don't know what it's called. It's called Simi Life Vogue Korea. Like it's a shop in Vizag that I have seen yesterday and I bought some few items there. It's like Miniso. We don't have Miniso here, but I'm happy that we have this shop here. Actually, I went there and I was so surprised to see that whatever Miniso's have, they have exact the same things. And if you are from Vizag and if you are searching for a Miniso store, so I think it's the best replace for Miniso store here. So it's near Central, like there is a Central, and beside that there is a shop. It's called Vogue, Simi Life Vogue. It's from Korea and yeah, you can search it online too. So I think that without wasting time, let's see that what I bought. Okay, firstly, when I went there, I liked many of the items and I really want to get everything that was there. But of course, no, it's not a good thing to, you know, buy everything what you see. So firstly, let me tell you that what I got. So I got this headband, like, you know, every bloggers and YouTubers wear it while doing their skincare routine. So it's like this. Oh, it's so soft. Jare jare pagli tu sapna nahi hai ye hai. So it looked like this. I don't know if it's looking good or not, but yeah, I can do my skincare routine wearing this. Okay, so this is the first item that I got. Anyways, you guys had requested me to do a 24-hour lip challenge with using Maybelline ink. So that video will be shooting today itself, I think. If not, then sorry for the delay. Second is this finger coat cotton pads. I have not opened it yet because I really want to open in front of you guys. Okay. There are cotton pads. Oh! You can just finger and, you know, do it like this. Wow, it's amazing, man. Wow. In Vizag, these things also have. I'm really shocked. Dry and wet, we can use it dry and wet, finger coat, you wear it in your, and it's so soft. It has 120 cotton pads and it's only 175 rupees. Fuck, really? Moving on to the next product. Next is this perfume that I was searching for. Like the smell of it, it's amazing. If I really want to smell it, like it's sweet. Like it's sweet as a flower and I love this. I bought it and it only cost me how much it cost? I think 475 kind of thing, because I can't able to see the price here. I think 475 I got it for, but it worth it because it smells so amazing, so sweet kind of thing. So yeah, this is the best thing. And next I bought is this towel. I don't know for what I bought. I don't use towel. I only use tissues. But I found it so attractive. Like you can see. It's so soft. I don't know why. I can just tie my hair, you know. Just for my hair, I think. Yeah, I can use it for my hair. Not for my face, because I only use tissues for my face. The last thing is this wet wipes that I got, and it 165. God, it's so good. Wow. And it has 45 counts, and I think it's a very big one because you can see the size is this much, and it has 45, and it only cost me, that's it, 165. I was searching for a bottle too, but the bottle, you know, doesn't have that straw kind of thing, so I didn't buy it. Oh yeah, no problem. So I bought this, and I hope so that I will go again. I will make a vlog there and show you guys that what's there exactly inside. So yeah, that was my mini haul. So guys, if you like this video, then don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe if you are new here. And that's it for today. I will be back again with a new video. Till then, please take care. Bye bye.